bit drafty, but it's the last place they'll look. No. I expect he'll come in there. I'll wait till his cronies have gone. I'll get the pistol out of my pocket. And I'll slip round his desk. Don't move, I'll say. Then I'll give him a piece of my mind. Now, let me see. What shall I say? Well, Mr. Hitler, here I am at last. Ella Muggins of Camberwell, London. I was able to come here because I had something that kept me free from fear. Fear of you and all your works and all the dirty blighters that lick your boots. I've come here. Kill you.
Stay where you are.
In half a tick, you're going to die without man or beast to mourn you. Even those that got their power through you. They'll deny they ever heard your name. Then I'll scream in holy terror when they hear the voices of all those people from other countries accusing them. Things are going to be different, Mr. Hitler, when you're gone. People are going to smile again. Little children are going to play in the streets again. And all over the world, the lights will go on. And there'll be laughter and happiness again. Close your ugly eyes. Your time has come.